This is a video showing how to collect data manually within PASCO Capstone. This workbook is being created to plot the magnetic field strength versus the current through a solenoid. So first, I'm going to create a new page. And then on this page, I'm going to create a table. This table will be used for entering the manually entered data. I'll do this by double-clicking on the table icon on the right-hand side. On the left-hand side of this table, I'm going to click on Select Measurement, click on Create New, and across to User Entered Data. I'm going to call this new set of data Current, and I will assign it units of amperes. I'm going to click on my hardware setup, and then connect my magnetic field sensor. I see that my magnetic field sensor is connected. I'm going to go ahead and close down my hardware setup. And now I can click on the right-hand column of my table and go down and select magnetic field strength. Within this workbook, we're going to be collecting data only when desired rather than continuously. At the bottom, I'm going to click on the continuous mode and instead select keep mode. So I can start to preview the data by clicking on the preview button on the lower left-hand side. You can see in this right-hand column we have values of the magnetic field strength that is changing. This is live data, but it is not yet kept. I can keep the data by clicking on the Keep Sample Check button at the bottom. Once I've done that, you can see the color of the values has changed from the run color to black, showing you that this value has been kept. To enter in the corresponding current value, click on the cell corresponding to that of the column next to it. And then using the keyboard, go ahead and type in the value that's desired. Hit enter, and that value is now within the data set. I'll repeat this process for each of the data points required for the run. When I've completed all of those data collection points, I'll click on stop. You'll see that last line of data has disappeared because that was only monitored data and was not yet kept. These values are now able to be manipulated within Capstone for other displays.